Alright guys, so now I'm going to demonstrate a few exercises for you that can help you work on the muscles that actually will allow you to activate your core during the Roomba walk exercise we show. Krista will help me demonstrate. So, this one is for transversus abdominis, so the muscle that kind of wraps you around like a corset here and helps you maintain your posture, and the lower abdominals that we mentioned earlier. Dr. David Outevsky here. And welcome to our course on dance kinesiology. We're going to look at several subjects, including joints of the body, muscles of the body, connective tissues, and several others and the way that they relate to dance. Whether you're a seasoned teacher who has produced many successful students, or whether you're a new practitioner wanting to understand more about your body, this is the course for you. Over the next 3 months, we're going to go over several of those areas and meet with you weekly to try and help you understand them through videos, readings, and assignments. I will help you through each of those elements and guide you through any areas that you might not understand. Please contact me if you have any questions, and I'll see you inside the course.